I know it's only a first impression video, but my first impression of this product is this is like serious hydration. My channel. My name is Iesha Lynn and thanks for tuning in with me. Today we're gonna get into a first impressions video of Annabelle's Perfect Blend, the OMG Hair Cream. So if you wanna know more about this product, stick around. Alright guys, so the reason that my hair looks kind of crazy is because I did go ahead and just wash and deep condition my hair. So if you wanna see what I thought about the Annabelle's OMG Shampoo or the Annabelle's Perfect Blends co-wash, check those videos out. So I am gonna go ahead and style my hair using this product, and then we'll go ahead and talk about it afterwards. But before we go anywhere, make sure that you hit that subscribe button and check out iyeshalynn.com for more curls and travel. Okay, so now that I have gone ahead and done my entire head, I've also put leave-in conditioner in this section. If you guys want to watch the review on the OMG leave-in, I'll link it for you guys up above or in the comments down below, or in the description box down below, excuse me. I'm gonna go ahead and apply, well, let me actually comb through the leave-in, which I didn't do yet. And now for the cream. Now this product, moving throughout my head, I realized it's really easy to use too much product. So I'm gonna go really, really lightly, and I promise you guys this will be, this is probably actually too much. That's how moisturizing this product is. It is insane. My first impression, just do it, just try it. This product is super light in hand, but heavy in hair. I don't know if that's a good way to describe it, but it is so rich. Like, my hair just absorbs the entire thing. It absolutely loves it. Leaves my hair feeling silky. I've been saying it all throughout this, you know, throughout the whole product review, or you know, all the product reviews related to the OMG line. They're all super, super silky. I'm able to just, I feel like I can detangle with it if I wanted to. Now this is just, it just says that it's a cream. This has nothing to do with styler. So let me take off these shed hairs and let's check out the directions. I thought, let's see, yes, directions. Apply to damp or dry hair as needed for dryness. So this is, she's telling you, this is a product for if you have dry hair, this is for you. Can be used for twist and braid out styles for soft holds. Okay, so it'll give me a soft hold on this braid out. I shouldn't expect anything too long lasting because this is a moisturizer. If you watched my video, I'll link it above in the description box. for five products you need for healthy natural hair. You have to, you know, think it was like number four was like, you know, get a moisturizer, but you have to make sure that when you're reading, you know, the product labels, you have to be able to decipher, is this a moisturizer or is this a styler? This is a moisturizer. It does do both. It can style, it can give you a soft hold, but keyword there is soft, meaning that it's not gonna last that long. And the other keyword in the directions is dryness. This is a product meant for people that have very, very, very dry hair. And I can absolutely attest for anybody that has dry hair, this is a product line that you are definitely gonna wanna try out, if not the entire OMG bundle, because it can be expensive. I highly recommend just trying the leave-in and the cream. See how those two do for you. I know it's only a first impression video, but my first impression of this product is this is like serious hydration, like on another level, more so than the Ayurvedic serums that you guys saw me review, and more so than the Kapuaku styling cluster that you guys saw me review by the same brand. This is the most hydrating line that I've tried from this brand, and probably of any brand ever, I'm telling you. So if you have dry hair, this is probably a product that you're gonna wanna take the, you know, take $16 and just see if it works for you. Now this product's, I did use it only just one time, you guys, so I did my entire head. Well, you didn't see me do my entire head, but I promise you I did do my entire head using this product, and I hardly use it. This is gonna last me a very long time. So for $16, I'm very impressed with it. I did make the purchase from annabellesperfectblend.com. Some of the ingredients on here, let's see, number one, water. Two is BTMS, which we know to be the mild detangler. Three, cedar oil alcohol, which is our softener. Four, broccoli seed oil. And five is babassu seed oil. So lots of hydrators, deeply moisturizing ingredients right up from the jump on this product. So I only expect good things from this product line. I'm so excited to tell you guys about this entire line. I hope you guys watched it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I don't know if I'll be able to put a picture up of what the style looks like using the soft hold. I'll try to, but I'm really trying to get these videos out for you before the line, before the sale is over, so I may not be able to. But this is just the first impression, so I'll definitely be going back in with this product, you know, after I've gotten a chance to use it a couple more times to really give you guys a full review on it. Oh, scent and texture. Okay, so let me just do the texture first. So you guys saw, this is a very, very light whipped cream. It is just super silky. Like, my hands feel super soft after I use this product. It's whipped, and like I said, it's thick. It feels thick in hair, but thin on hand, and I feel like that's kind of weird to say, but it feels, you know, like a thin, it's hard to describe. This feels like a thin lotion to me in my hand, but when it's in my hair, it's like, oh no, this is a deep, rich butter. That's what it's like. And as far as scent goes, smells like the rest of the product line. Sweet cotton candy, floral, very light. Does it linger? That I'm not gonna be able to tell you guys until I use it a couple more times. So tune back in for when I do the full review on that. But otherwise, that is it for me and the OMG product bundle. If you guys have tried these products, what did you think? Drop me a comment down below. If you've never tried these products before, would you or would you not? Let me know in the comments down below. Until next time, guys, stay home, stay healthy, and stay safe, and I'll check you next time. Bye-bye.